Hello, cousins. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Big Mama Cooks, and here I make mom-level recipes made easy, and I air fry them too. Today's recipe is going to be a super easy and super duper delicious honey garlic salmon. Let's get right to it. All of the ingredients will be listed in the bottom bar, but I'm going to start off by mincing 6 cloves of garlic really small, and I'm going to set that aside for later. Next, my salmon. I'm using 3 pieces of fresh salmon and I'm removing the skin. This is a personal preference just for this recipe because the skin doesn't tend to get crispy for this specific recipe. Normally, I like my salmon skin. Then I'm going to pat dry each fillet of salmon because I need the seasoning to adhere. Since it's a dry seasoning, I need it to adhere to the salmon really well. When it comes to seasoning, we're taking it simple. I'm going to be using about 1/2 tablespoon of salt, then 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper, and this is just sprinkled on sparingly. And then I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of Old Bay seasoning. If you don't like the Old Bay seasoning, you can definitely swap that out for some garlic powder. Now, my pan going on medium high heat, I'm going to add in 3 tablespoons of butter and I'm going to allow that to melt. Once my butter is melted, I'm going to add in the minced garlic that I had set aside from earlier. And I'm going to move this around so that my garlic can start softening up and my butter can take on that awesome garlicky flavor. Then I'm going to add in 3 tablespoons of honey. The more you add, the sweeter it is. So that's completely up to you how much more honey you add. And 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. I'm going to mix this up really well. Again, this is going on medium high heat, so you have to be careful. And I'm going to add in my fillets of salmon 1 at a time. This is going to cook for 6 minutes per side. And I'm going to be basting my salmon with the sauce that's forming at the bottom so it can start taking on that wonderful flavor. Again, this is 6 minutes per side, and I'm going to be basting the salmon all in between. At the end of those 6 minutes, I'm gonna flip my salmon over. And if you notice that your sauce is getting a little too chunky at the bottom, all you have to do is lower the flame slightly and add in 1 tablespoon of water. I'm gonna sprinkle in a little extra Old Bay seasoning because we love the kick. If you're not an Old Bay person, remember to substitute your Old Bay for some garlic powder. While my salmon is finishing up, I'm gonna slice up some green scallions. I love the taste this gives this plate because it's that needed touch of green that's necessary to mix in with the sweetness and the spice. And look at my finished product. This plate is so easy to make and it is absolutely delicious. You should definitely try this sauce with some chicken or some shrimp. It goes perfectly well. And cooking the salmon 6 minutes per side on medium high heat is perfect salmon every single time. I hope you enjoyed this recipe, cousin. Don't forget to give me a like. See you again next time.